All right, good morning, y'all. So, it is the first full day. We were staying in Daytona, and we're gonna, go to Disney now. Haley's in there. Right? Haley. I'm doing my makeup. I can't see. Because I'm still in the middle of trying to get ready, but we gotta go. I'm gonna give you guys a fit check. It is 6:30, by the way. Okay, anyway, I just still have my hair up in these. I'm gonna keep them in though. My Walt Disney shirt. Oh yeah, and today's day is Epcot, so we're gonna go to Epcot later. Walt Disney World shirt that I got like back last year at one of the resorts. I believe it might have been like Contemporary. And then just my plain black leggings from Sam's. And then my, I think it might be like Nike or something, tennis shoes. And then that is all I have is foundation on. And then I'm going to finish the rest in the car. All right, y'all. So, welcome back. I'm going to do one big video. If not, then I'll see y'all in the other videos. But for right now, this is day one. We are in Epcot,
and definitely go check out our joint channel.
Yeah, go check out our joint channel. It's in the description below, and then check out Haley's because she's doing Disney Vlogs too, and then we're doing Vlogmas on our channel. But yeah, I'm gonna flip it around and show you guys the different countries. So yeah, this might be one long video, but anyway, this is like day one. All right, so the different countries, they're actually pretty busy. I don't think the camera does justice of how busy,
yeah,
but
they are busy.
You can see. And then that's where Harmonious goes. And then the Friendship boat was right there, but it just left, yeah.
So okay, it's down there.
Yeah, it's still down there.
It's way down there.
But yeah.
And that takes you to the countries.
And then we got these new Magic Band Pluses, yes. And when you walk past a 50th statue, it will like buzz.
Is there one close by to show them?
Yeah. All right, y'all. So it is, what time is it, Haley?
It's like
5:41. We just ate like a early-ish kind of dinner. I had chicken chips and fries to show you guys, and we are going back to Epcot. I think we're gonna ride rides tonight, and we're gonna
smell so bad.
Maybe we're not watching the fireworks. I think we're just gonna ride rides.
Yeah. Yeah.
But we're going on the Skyliner, so that's what we're gonna do. Alright, good morning, y'all. So it is day two of Disney. Today we are going to Hollywood Studios. I'm wearing my Walt Disney World shirt. It's the Christmas one I got last year. My jacket. This is the Magic Band that I'm wearing today. It's Minnie. And then we're eating breakfast. I'm eating a bagel sandwich. It has egg and bacon on it. And I put cream cheese. And this is the Philadelphia cream cheese. And then
hot sauce on it. It's pretty good. And then Diet Coke. And then, hello. Haley's eating the same thing over there. Haley's has mayonnaise. But yeah, it's pretty good. Hopefully I'm gonna vlog more at Hollywood today. I'm so excited. You?
I'm going to shop
with you. Mom's fine. I don't have ears on because I'm gonna shop for some. I don't know what color I really want. But, and then we just tried these overnight oats. They're not bad, but they're not sweet. But that's what's going on, so. Yeah. I'll be back. All right, y'all, so we made it to Hollywood Studios. We're with the tree right now. We were just shopping. We were just shopping. Haley bought a new Starbucks cup, a new Disney Starbucks cup. I don't know if we're gonna ride anything or not. I'm gonna check the wait times and see what the wait times are, and then see what that is and see if we wanna ride anything. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna check the wait times. So me and Haley found this little spot. It's like in the back of Hollywood. It's like an Incredibles thing over there. I'm not really too sure. And then we took pictures and Haley kind of sent them to me. Because I like how they turned out. But it's like this really like chill spot.
Yeah.
I actually really like
the Incredibles section.
Yeah. So that's what we're doing so far. We haven't really rode any rides yet, but I don't know if we are or not, so I don't know if we're gonna go like resort hopping or anything, if me and Haley are, but if so, I will catch up with you guys later.
We got
here's
Buzz.
Here's Buzz.
Toys? Fritz and Rita just added some
Toy Story Land.
Whoa,
this tower is down.
So we found this in the back of Hollywood. It's like this Mama Melrose with this little snowman. Super cute. And then the Muppets are on this side over here. And then the Muppet Show. And then the Muppet World. Super cute. Alright y'all, so we just left Hollywood and we are watching, or we are walking the boardwalk to get like to the actual like shows of the boardwalk. Swan and Dolphins over there, and then resort. But I think we're gonna stop inside Swan and Dolphin one and look inside and shop. So I'll be back. I'll show you guys the inside of them too. Thank you.
All right, y'all, so we are at Pop Century eating lunch, and me and Haley are trying this. We're trying this cupcake right here. It is the holiday cupcake thing. That's what it looks like, so I'm about to try it. Hopefully it tastes good. I'm nervous, but it's fine. Hey, y'all, so we are on the way to Hollywood Studios again. We are going to watch the first show for Fantasmic, which I'm super excited for because I haven't seen that. I probably did when I was like my very first trip, but of course I won't remember that. But I'm gonna vlog some of that if I do remember, and if I'm not in people, and if I'm not in people's way. But tomorrow's Magic Kingdom, and I will for sure vlog that. And yeah, this is Fantasmic might end off for my day two, but tomorrow will be day three.
Thank you.
9:40, and we're going to just gonna eat some pizza, and then I'm gonna fill my Diet Coke up. But about Fantasmic, I haven't watched it since I was 4 years old, and that has been many years ago because now I'm 17. As you guys know, my birthday was like a week and a half to 2 weeks ago. So I was very impressed of that. It was so much better than I expected. And out of all shows from Epcot, Animal, Hollywood, and Magic, Hollywood is for sure my favorite show because Hollywood is my favorite park, if you guys didn't know that. But that is also my favorite show. You can also hear it like playing in the background, but I did record some clips for you guys to see, so that will be in the clips before that. Alright y'all, so we are in the Polynesian. We just ate Kona Cafe. I had some French toast, and it was like really good. And then we went to that their gift shop. They have one upstairs and downstairs. And then we're gonna ride the monorail over to Magic Kingdom. And also it is day 3, so yeah, this is just gonna be one big vlog with all the days together. So we're gonna go to Magic, and then I'm gonna vlog some things there, Haley, and then their tree. So it's really pretty. Next time I'll probably talk to you guys is in Magic Kingdom.
Rest Time keeps on rolling for the future, right by two of my favorite spots.
Alright y'all, so we are at Magic Kingdom, and I didn't vlog Tron running, but it was going crazy.
Please keep forward facing.
It was running.
I don't know if you guys can hear it. Thank you.
so we left Magic Kingdom. I did get a pink drink, but Haley's drinking it because I was done with it. But we are in Wilderness Lodge, right? Wilderness Lodge. And I think we're gonna go watch fireworks tonight at Magic Kingdom. But that's really also fun. Then we did ride a few rides. Big Thunder and Peter Pan's, which I vlogged on Peter Pan's, but I didn't vlog on Big Thunder. But yeah, that's what we did so far. Mini carts. That makes so cute actually. They have like, they do have a lot of things in here. The aisles are many. Sorry, I was getting a little awkward. Anyway, we were at the Animal Kingdom this morning and we ate rainforest. I ate chicken fried steak, eggs, and then potatoes, and then I got a raspberry and lemonade smoothie, which was pretty good, and then water, and we have 8 cents. I'm not too hungry. We went to Animal Kingdom, like I just said. We watched the Lion King show, and that's all we did because it started raining, and I did video, like a clip of Lion King, which I'll put in there, but that's what we've been doing so far. Here goes Haley.
Bestie. But I don't have a chihuahua.
For real? Yeah, like. So that's all that we. So that's all. I'm gonna try to find the wax melts, for real. Oh, so yeah. That has been our day. And ooh. I have these Starburst air gummies in my cart right now. And I don't know if I'm gonna get them, but yeah, it's been a chill day. All right, y'all, so me and Haley just walked over to Art of Animation, and this is what this looks like. We did stay here, I think, sometime this year. I did forget, but that's the map of art, and then that, and then the Skyliners up there. Me and Haley are just looking inside of the gift shop. I forget what resort that is. That might be Popper Art, I don't remember. And then the Skyliners are over there. And then
top is that right there, and that's where we're staying. So, yeah. Really nice store that has like that. I showed you guys that, and then those jewelry and stuff. I don't really know what this store is called. And then just stuff over here. And then some crown. Yes, slay crowns. And then more stuff's over there. I got 18,700 on Bud. Haley got
64,100. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair.
Oh, another Christmas turkey ruined. Man, what a game. I really smoked those guys.
Chicken nachos, I'll show you guys that. And then after that, I don't know what we're gonna do. I'll probably show you guys, but we done Carousel Progress, Buzz, and Mine Train, and then I think we're gonna do Pirates later. But anyway, I'll show you guys the food and what that looks like, so.
Thank you.
Good morning, y'all. I think this might be day five or six. I've lost count of the days now, but I don't really know what time it is. It's past nine. I know that for sure. But I just ate breakfast. I just ate a plain bagel with cream cheese. Then I have a Diet Coke. And then my fit for today is this shirt that I got last year. It says, "We shine together with Belle, Ariel, and Jasmine." E-necklace, Target earrings, athletic leggings, and my sneakers, because I have found out that these are the most comfortable shoes to wear at Disney. I love tennis shoes and stuff to wear at Disney because they're also comfortable, but sneakers are honestly the best shoe to wear for my feet. And then I just have my black fuzzy jacket on that I got from KT's Boutique, which I don't know if I've linked their boutiques in my description below, but if it's not listed, excuse me, I will list it down below. I don't think she has any more, but I could be wrong. But anyway, that's what we're doing. We're going to go to Epcot today. Skyliner. I think we're gonna hop over to a few parks today, but Epcot is the main one today. And we do have Guardians, so we're gonna ride Guardians later today. But yeah, I will update you guys throughout the day. Going back to our room right quick. This is kind of like our break time where we're just chilling and stuff, but I just showed you guys the coffee. We got Joffrey's and then their cute little 50th cups with the four parts. I got a white chocolate gingerbread latte ice. It is like so delicious. I did try it one other time back early this year, but it was kind of nasty because it was kind of like a caramel, just like a nice caramel latte or coffee. It wasn't that good, but this is delicious. I don't know what we're gonna do. I'm gonna walk up to the front to go get me a big old Diet Coke because I want one. So here is our window, super cute, but anyway, I'm gonna go get me a big old Diet Coke with my cup. But that is what I got from Joffrey's, and I'll vlog throughout the day some more.